I can still remember it vividly. Going through my head, there was like an angel and a devil on my shoulders, and one saying, go on, you've just got to tell the truth. You know, you can't lie like this. And then this other voice saying, just lie. Just lie, get the machines, go to the stand space and just sort it out afterwards. Of course, I ended up lying.